what happened in Catholic heard the poem, and the rest came from there. Reverend Clemente Pinckney was a state senator and the minister of that church who was killed. And I found a quote from him that I used to begin the poem, which is, "Only love can conquer hate." And I wanted the poem to feel like a prayer. Holy City. Let us gather and be silent together like stones glittering in sunlight so bright. It hurts our eyes, empty of tears and searching the sky for answers. Let us be strangers together as we gather in circles wherever we meet to stand hand in hand and sing hymns to the heavens and pray for the fallen and speak their names. Clemente, Cynthia, Tawanza, Ethel, Sharonda, Daniel, Myra, Susie, and Payne. They are not alone, as bells in the spires call across the wounded Charleston.